Hey everybody, it's Alyssa De La Cuba coming at you from Off Leash K9 Training, Chicago. Here for our 2-week board and train program, you're about to meet Ruger. Ruger is a handsome 6-month-old poodle, and his brother has enrolled in our 2-week board and train program in the past, so now it's his time. So really, Ruger has had some exposure to what his older brother Luca has learned, so it's not so new to him, but he does not hold his basic manners when in public. That's usually the biggest issue, and sometimes when him and his brother Luca really like to be rowdy and go play, he doesn't listen to mom. So we really want to get Ruger to understand basic obedience, whether it be in the house, outside, at a softball game, at Oak Brook Mall, all around, so that way Ruger can go out and about with his brother and they can do more fun things together and be trusted to do that and listen overall. So you can see on day one, I'm asking him just the basic manners, place. I want to see if he comes to me. He does know come and sit pretty well and down, but he doesn't hold it for very long. So his duration definitely needs a lot more work, and we want to make sure he's consistent throughout his commands. So we want to make sure he listens to us on our terms, amongst distractions, at a distance away, and holding it for a long duration of time. So you can also see he's walking, but he's not really staying right by my side where mom would like. So these are a few things that we'll be working on. So check out the 2-week transformation in just a few seconds. We'll see you soon. Thank you.